Hello, my name is Yasu. We can do a bike. Okay. We can do... Isn't it? Okay. It is slow, fast. I am fast. Oh, it's fast. Very fast. And so, oh, fast.
God's wonderful gift.
God's wonderful gift. Read.
Jews from all over the world were in Jerusalem for the feast of Pentecost. Jesus' followers were there too. They gathered together, waiting for the gift Jesus had promised them.
Next page.
In the middle of the festival, God's gift arrived. It began with a sound like a howling wind that filled the house where they were waiting. In Jerusalem for the gift he had promised to send them. True or false?
True. Oh, yay.
Something that looked like fire settled on each one of them. Then, God's Holy Spirit filled everyone in the room, and he gave them power to speak different languages.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
From other parts of the world heard them and were amazed.
These
people are speaking our languages, they said,
he said,
and telling us about the wonderful things God has done. It was promised long ago. It comes to us through Jesus, the Messiah. You crucified him, but God brought him back to life. Find the disciples speaking their languages? Yes or no?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Sadly, turn away from evil, said Peter. Believe in Jesus Christ. He will forgive your sins and give you his Holy Spirit. Trusting Jesus as their Savior.